Basim, have you spoken with Sigurd lately?
We talk from time to time. Why?
Have you noticed any change in him? Any loss of happiness or feeling?
He appears to me more thoughtful. Introspective.
Thoughtful? That seems an understatement. He speaks as if he hears the voices of the gods whispering in his ear.
We live in a strange time, Eivor. Among stranger people. Sigurd may be among the blessed, but who can say for certain?
Indeed.